MMA Weekly here with Terry Etim. Terry, tell us how things have been going in the year you've been off.
Yeah, you know, it's been obviously a bit frustrating, the fact that I haven't fought for the year, but besides from that, you know, training's going well. I'm training twice a day still all the time, and I'm just getting ready to find out when I'm going to fight next, so hopefully I should be back in the cage very, very soon, and I can't wait to get back in there and get back to winning ways and get back to having regular fights and stuff.
Yeah, because you went through a period of being active, you know, really regularly. But obviously, you know, if you've been out a year, what's that like mentally in terms of dealing with the downtime?
Yeah, I mean, obviously it's hard when used to fighting on a regular basis, but, you know, I have been off for a year so far, and as I said, hopefully very soon I'm going to be back in the cage fighting, so I'm trying not to dwell on it too much, and I've got a look to the future and look for future fights, and hopefully things are going to go well.
So at the moment you're in a situation where you're helping your teammates train, but you don't actually have anything yourself lined
up?
Yeah,
I mean, I'm here training as if I was training for the fight, you know. I'm here today. I've got six of my teammates who are fighting tonight, so I've had to train. So I've had to go through the fight camp with them as well, you see. So I've gone through a fight camp as if I was fighting. I've got, so as I said, there's six fighting, and hopefully we're going to get six wins tonight.
Yeah. And obviously the first guy in your camp is Taylor, who's potentially confirmed for a fight against a Canadian fighter, isn't he?
Yeah. So I'm not too sure about the fight too much with, but you know, Taylor's looking sharp and in the gym as always, and he's ready to go.
Okay, that's good. So what are your plans? Obviously, you know, looking at the UFC lightweight division, it's pretty stacked. Where do you see yourself fitting in that, given that you're coming off inactivity?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I just want to get back in and get back to winning fights and looking sharp, you know. As I say, I've been off for a year now, and you know, a lot of people can forget about me in a year, but guarantee you, as soon as I do get back in there, I'm going to get back to kicking out and fight.
Yeah, have you been working on any specific training, travelling abroad?
You know, I've been working hard on my wrestling, you know. We've got a great wrestling coach called Michael Grundy. I've been working hard with him, also on my ground game, and I've been working hard on his time. You know, it's not just one thing, everyone knows now. MMA has evolved that far. You can't say you've got to work on one thing, so you've got to work on every aspect of the game, so that's what I'm doing day in, day out, and you know, hopefully in my next fight to come, they're going to show much improvements.
Okay, well, fingers crossed you get a fight confirmed soon. If they, obviously you've had some potential dates sort of, you know, earmarked at the moment, and it doesn't look like the UFC is going to be doing a show in the UK, how long are you going to need to actually get ready for a fight?
As soon as I get a date, as I say, I'm going to be ready to fight, you know. I'm saying every day, twice a day, and I'm going through the fight camp so far. So as soon as I get the phone call, you know, I'll be ready to go.
Okay, that's good. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.